Good morning, everyone. I'm Jan Carabeo with your morning digital news brief for Sunday, September 26. A fire rips through an apartment building, leaving several people injured in Delaware County overnight. Flames broke out around 2:30 this morning on Huron Avenue in Norwood. We're told 11 apartments had to be evacuated and several victims were treated there at the scene. The Red Cross is now assisting people impacted by the fire. There is no word yet on what sparked the flames. Police are searching for a gunman after a man was shot and killed in North Philadelphia. The shooting happened around 10:30 last night at North 26th and West Silver Streets. Police found a 39-year-old man shot in the mouth and chest. That victim was rushed to the hospital where he died. Investigators are working to determine a motive for the attack. And more gun violence, this time outside of a Wawa in Montgomery County. Police are investigating a shooting that happened there overnight on the 1300 block of East Ridge Pike in Plymouth Township. No word yet on what sparked this gunfire, and at last check, no arrests have been made in this case either. Now to the eyewitness weather forecast with meteorologist Tammy Sousa. Hi, Tammy.
Oh, hello, Jan. It's going to be such a beautiful day once again. We're going to have high pressure that is in charge of everything here. We have northwest winds, and that's bringing in that comfortable, drier air mass and lots of sunshine. So let's walk you through the next several days. We continue with this beautiful day right on through the evening. We are going to see clear skies tonight. The wind shifts a little bit more to the west, and it'll be comfortable. We're talking about the low 70s across the area. For your Monday, a few clouds drift into the area. The winds are going to turn more to the west and then the southwest. And what that does is really pull in a warmer air mass. So we're talking about near 80 degrees across the area. Summer's last gasp, maybe. Who knows at this point? It keeps popping up. But that's what we're looking at for Monday. Now we go into Tuesday. The clouds really thicken up quickly Monday night into Tuesday. Here comes a front dropping out of Canada. Some spotty showers are possible in the morning. We watch the front move by. It'll trigger some showers and thunderstorms throughout the afternoon and evening, and then it's out of the area behind it. Much cooler air is going to filter in. That's pretty much our best chance of rain as we head through the work week ahead. There may be a little something that pops up on Friday, but for the most part, we are going to be dry and comfortable with lots of sunshine other than Tuesday. So for today, 73 in Philadelphia, 75 down the shore, and 66 in the Poconos. Tomorrow, we bounce up to 80 degrees, which is above average. We see 79 on Tuesday with those showers and storms rolling through the area. 71 on Wednesday, that's the start of the cooler air. And then check this out, some 60s to end the week. The first time in about 3 months we've seen highs in the 60s. And we are going to be looking at overnight lows. It could be as low as the 40s as we head into the end of the week.
Yeah. All right, Tammy. Thank you so much. And remember, you can always get the latest news and weather headlines right here on CBSPhilly.com. I'm Jan Carabeo. Have a great day.